CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 4.1, Compare and Contrast Programming Language Categories. Compiled Languages. This video will focus on a subset of high-level programming languages called compiled languages. But to begin understanding what a compiled language is, you first need a definition for a compiler. A compiler is a translator for computer programs. It takes the human-written instructions you give in a high-level programming language and turns them into machine code. It is important to note that a compiler translates the entire program into machine code prior to running or executing the program. Just as we use different languages to communicate with each other, computers require specific languages to understand the instructions we give them. A compiler takes the human-readable source code you write in a compiled programming language and translates it into machine code, the low-level instructions that the computer's processor can execute. Once the entire program has been translated by the compiler, the program is ready to run. Now, here's an important aspect of compiled languages: they are single platform. What does that mean? Well, a compiled program is tailored to run on a specific type of computer or platform. This means that if you've written a program using a compiled language, it will work best on the platform it was compiled for. If you want the program to run on a different platform, you'll need to recompile it for that specific platform. As an upside, since the program has already been translated to machine code, when you do run the program, it will execute or run faster. To wrap things up, let's take a quick look at some popular compiled programming languages. We have Go, C++, Java, C#, and COBOL, just to name a few. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.